And it was a narrow race that kept candidates' eyes glued to the tabulating results all night long. And 23ABC was there every step of the way.
Lauren Tite is joining us live this morning outside the Kern County Elections Office with reaction from the candidates. Lauren.
Good morning, Mike and Aaron. It was a hard-fought race that ended with a Republican victory, but that's far from where it began.
It wasn't deja vu for Republican candidate Andy Vidak. The Hanford native narrowly lost back in 2010 to Congressman Jim Costa after jumping out to an early lead. It's an experience Vidak says he didn't want to repeat twice.
Well, we're cautiously optimistic. I've been through this before, and so we're excited, but at the same time, you know, the voters are going to speak, and that's what's going to be the final count.
And with the votes in, this tender moment between Vidak and his mom was posted early this morning on Vidak's Facebook page. The Central Valley cherry grower earned more than 51% of the vote and the chance to represent thousands of residents in District 16, which incorporates parts of Bakersfield, Fresno, Tulare, and Kings County.
It's a family, and this whole district's a family, and I hope to have the opportunity to represent them all.
With no chance of a runoff race in sight, second place finisher and Kern County Supervisor Leticia Perez released this statement early this morning saying, quote, I want to congratulate Andy Vidak on winning this hard-fought race. I will continue to work on behalf of Central Valley residents and families and share my message of hope with them.
Perez actually won Kern and Fresno County, but ultimately Vidak did come out on top. And while this was a huge win for Republicans, Democrats still hold the supermajority in the state's assembly as well as Senate. Reporting in downtown Bakersfield, Lauren Titus, 23 ABC.